This is the boss of Liang Ji. Our handsome boss here is gonna start cooking. So we're gonna see what he cooks. Okay. You can see the oysters are really, really huge and succulent.
Whoa.
You can see that the wok, hey, you can smell it literally from here. Okay, he adds on lots of bean sprout, my favorite. And look at that fire. Okay, you cannot achieve this at home, really.
Okay, now for the moment of truth. Okay, so this is the legendary char kway teow by Liang Ji. Okay, and just look at this, Okay, can you see the cockles? I've asked the boss Dom to add more cockles. And the cockles are actually not fried in. It's right on top. It's either right on top. Like, you can still see this bloody fresh black cockles. Okay, it's, you see, it's like really, really appetizing. Okay, and now let me try one mouth of it. It's very well fried. Okay, it's very, very good. And it's a bit wet. That's the kind I like. I don't like my fried kway teow to be extremely dry. So this is just nice with some liquid in it. And the cockles added so much umami to it. Okay, and the sambal chili is very, very, very good. Okay, very flavorful. So I must say, highly recommended. So just now, right, while seeing Dominic, the boss, fry his otien, okay, which is oyster omelette, right? I was like, ooh, smells so good. Okay, so it's finally here. And you'll see, like, the amount of oysters. Just look at how big and fresh and succulent oysters are. Okay, very well fried otien as well. Okay, now taste test time. Okay, so you see how big oyster is. Very, very good. Very fresh. Goes very well with the slightly sourish chili that came with it. Very good. Okay, last but not least, this is the carrot cake. Okay, this is actually what we call yuan yang lah. Okay, so for people like me who can't decide between whether they like the white version of carrot cake or the black version of the carrot cake better, this is like the best option. Okay, so you have best of both worlds. Okay, let me just take a mouth of the white carrot cake better. Okay. Very nice. The Thai pot tastes very nice. Nice and savory. And now, the black carrot cake. More on the sweetish side, but again, it's fried, slightly wet, just like the char kway teow. So it's very, very tasty, full of flavor. All his dishes are very good. So do come and try.
Yeah, I'm a bad.